It's Greg, Buckeye Freight Railing, down here in northern Kentucky. Haven't been here for a while. Thought I'd come down here and see what's going on. Think we got a train coming up. I hear him. There go the gates. There he is. This is a long hill to climb coming up from the Ohio River Valley. He just crossed. He just crossed the Ohio River out of Cincinnati coming up into Kentucky. Those engines were really working. Got some scrap cars. Wouldn't be surprised if you had a DPU on the end pushing. This is a long grade he's got to go up. Got some model racks coming up. Auto racks are full. Loaded down. I'd call this a mixed manifest train. It's like asphalt, hot asphalt in those containers. Tankers. Black 3257 on the side. It's a long train. Boxcars. I see a DPU way down there. Throwing the sand down too, you can see the haze there. Here comes the end. There's some artwork. Got a tanker on the tail. Train. 20 degrees here right now. 8:30 in the morning. I appreciate you watching though. We'll be back. All right, got another one coming up the hill here. SD70. Wow, that was a short. That was a local. All right. We'll wait for the next one. All right. Got another southbounder coming up the hill. There's Ben from SD70AH. That's his YouTube channel. Check him out. He's got some good stuff on there. Thanks for watching.